some construction machines parked on the weird sidetrack. That used to go somewhere, but now it's not anymore. It's a banded track now. They parked these on it. So pretty cool.